Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today, I will teach you expanded form and short form. So let's start our class. Okay, so children, what is expanded form? Do any of you know? Okay, expanded form means when we expand a number to show the value of each digit, we are writing that number in expanded form. एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म का मतलब होता है जब हम हर डिजिट की वैल्यू शो करते हैं उसे एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म कहते हैं. सी हियर वी हैव अ नंबर 256. प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 6 इज 6, प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 5 इज 50 एंड प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 2 इज 200. सो 256 इज इक्वल्स टू 200s प्लस 5 10s प्लस 6 1s. Which means 200 plus 50 plus 6. 200 plus 50 plus 6 is expanded form of 256. Got it, students? Now, what is short form or standard form? When we write a number using digits, the number is said to be in short form. Let us understand with an example. In expanded form, we have a number 256. 256. Expanded form of 256 is 200 plus 50 plus 6, right? Okay. Now, what is the short form or standard form of 200 plus 50 plus 6? For short form, we will write 2 of 200, 5 of 50 and 6. So, the short form of 200 plus 50 plus 6 is 256. Expanded form of 256 is 200 plus 50 plus 6. And 256 is the short form. I hope you understand it well. That's all for today's class. Thank you so much, students. Stay safe and stay healthy.